Well, we've got all we need here to make a bomb powerful enough, you know. It'll take some time to complete. Come back in a little while. And here it is, an order-made Burns bomb with anchovies and extra cheese. I think you'll find this'll blast through that baby like a knife through butter. Come over here.
Whoa!
Right. See that, everyone?
Yay! It's open! Ready, go!
my friend. I've been waiting for you.
Who are you?
That's Vault!
Indeed, that is my name. I called you here to ask if you would help me.
Help you? You've got to be joking. You're the one who orchestrated this whole sick plot.
Accident. I made a grave error. Miguel has betrayed me. He's trapped me in here using a virus he created. What do you say? Will you help me?
Why on earth should we help you?
If you get me out of this room, I'll help you catch me, Miguel. Not a bad deal, eh?
He's right. Without Vault's help, Miguel might just get away.
But it's very dangerous. He's no longer human.
We don't know what he'll do once we let him out.
I see. I'll just have to make you help me.
Let me go!
If you value her life, you listen to me. Care for me.
You pathetic coward.
What are you doing, Rachel?
The Vault's almost nothing now but a bunch of electrons. I'm going into electronic space. Get him!
Are you all right?
Yes, but I'm not done yet. If I don't destroy what's left of his physical body, too, he'll self-regenerate. Now, off with your protective casing, schmuck!
I got it!
So that's Vault's true form.